You can mash a few mung beans while mixing if you like to create that creamy texture. The final stage will be the tempering process. We will add 3 tablespoons of olive oil, 1 diced red chili pepper, a spoon of sliced garlic, and 1 teaspoon of diced ginger, and a handful of chopped fresh coriander. We will temper it for roughly around 10 to 15 seconds on high heat, and simply pour it all over the mung beans.